Yo guys, what's going on? And in today's video I just want to quickly go over how to fix this issue that's currently on your screen now. I'm gonna go over how I fixed it, how it worked for me, what I did to get it to work for me, and yeah, let's get into it. So I'm just gonna be the fix is mainly to repair the files or replace or like get brand new files that aren't corrupted or anything like that. So you have, there's three different issues in this kind of main issue, I guess. You have a problem of missing files, broken files, and corrupted files. So you might have like all of them or only certain ones of them, but it doesn't really matter. So in order to fix this, you want to come here to the Easy Anti-Cheat website over here and just click on support, how to solve most game issues, click that one, and then it should take you to game error solution guide. Now you can read through all of this and go through all the different steps, and you can do that. But the main thing, if your issue sounds exactly like what I described before, where it comes up and lists a bunch of files that are either missing, corrupted, or completely broken, then this is probably going to fix it for you, because this is mainly what fixed it for me. I read all of these steps and did literally everything in here, but I felt like there was only one step that actually fixed it for me, and it is this one, if I can find it. Alright, so errors also may be caused by a corrupted Easy Anti-Cheat installation. So what you need to do is you need to go into your File Explorer to do this method. You need to go to the drive that has your Fortnite installed to find your Fortnite folder, then go to Fortnite Game, Binaries, Win64, and then you want to go to the Easy Anti-Cheat folder and then Easy Anti-Cheat Setup, and click yes on this, and it should take you here. After that, you just need to click repair service. That's what I did, and it didn't really take that long, maybe a couple of minutes if that, and it repaired literally everything. And then I went into Fortnite again, and it just never came up with that pop-up again. I've been playing the game for a couple of days since, a couple of days since I fixed this issue. I pressed repair service here, a couple of days since I did that, and it's just been perfect ever since. No, like, glitches, no kicking me out of the game halfway through. So, yeah, I completely fixed it just by pressing this button. So yeah, just go to your Fortnite folder, go to your Easy Anti-Cheat Setup, and just press Repair Setup. And yeah, or if that doesn't work for you, then I'll be pretty surprised. But you can also just follow through all of these steps here, and hopefully that would work for you if what I just said before didn't work. Okay, one more thing before I end this video. If when you click repair service that actually didn't work for you, then you can try the same thing, go into the same page, but then instead of clicking repair service, press uninstall and then reinstall it afterwards on a fresh install, and then it'll probably work then, because you'll have fresh files and stuff like that. But yeah, that's about it, and I'll see you in the next one. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment for more. Like, comment, and subscribe for more, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.